Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and people of all binaries, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars 2, where we are about to proceed with Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. Hopping into level 1 now. Hoth Battle. This is the one we have to fuck around with a bloody tow cable, isn't it? Was never the biggest fan of this, but here we go. Please let me go back. I wasn't done looking for mini cashings. That's not anything. Damn. will you fucking go away? Goddamn probes. Ow. That's not a thing that blows up. Okay. Could have sworn they were a thing that blew up. Okay, let's go. Next area. What the hell? Really? Where's that gone now? Ha ha. I thought I'd be behind him like that. okay, I just shot something to get a mini kit. Not sure what. Where's this last one? Now the big ones. There we go. Oh, now it's a mixed bag. Throw everything we've got of it. That's clearly the AT-AT. Oh god, the textures. I know it's the PSP version, but oof. Like, why did it have to be the PSP version exactly? Why couldn't they port the PlayStation 2? I don't know, I'm not moaning, it's the same good, it's the same awesome game, essentially. Spoiled by the newer games, I'm used to every lever having to do something important. There we go. Now we change the track. one, god damn it. Thought she could avoid laser blasts. Obviously not. Way to overcomplicate a puzzle for the sake of overcomplicating a puzzle. Just build a ramp like everywhere else, bro. Stop smacking 3PO about, you fucking idiot. Right. They stay pressed. Some of the stuff I lost. Can't go no further, though. What is going on with these things that are being lit up? Oh, just got away with it. Nice. Let's go. I had this particular model of Star Destroyer when I was a kid, you know. Those little cannons that were blowing up, they had those gears in them, so they all moved in unison. It's one of the biggest models you can get at the time. Not including like the Ultimate Collector's stuff. What was that? That's the... Aha! Aha! Got the power brick. Awesome. And there's a mini kit. I knew there was a mini kit behind one of these. Anyway, cannons. Take out the cannons. you would kindly pick up the fucking torpedoes. Thank you, Han. Score times four, let's fucking go. Definitely a TIE fighter of some description.